There we go. Alright, there we go. We got everything working again. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh, I have email. That's great. Oh, no, that's right. I just got Nuke. That was it. And I still can't bloody rank up. I just asked my next tech to make this amazing. That's pretty cool. Whoops. Right. Japanese game. O is enter. I guess I might as well do this. I'm not too far off from its level now. Sanjuro, okay. I will be so glad when they're actually done with the full translation for this game. Wish I could bring Haseo. Still can't blame or bring what's his face? Fuck it. Silver Knight, you're in.
Subaru-sama wa inai no ka?
Hey, what did Sanjuro want me here for? Of course he wants a super rare katana. Story of my life. You know, I should have not guessed any other reason why he'd want me to go somewhere. It's times like this I wish the PSP had a second thumbstick. That way I wouldn't just have to rely on hitting the L button to make the camera change. This reminds me. I need to... Yeah. Gateway's blocked. I need to instantly miss almost every attack I do against this opponent. That is what I need to do. That is my journey. That is my way of life. Do not wish to harm anyone, therefore I will miss, and then instantly kill them. There we go. I don't actually know how many people are aware of, like, .hack. I know it has, like, a huge, it has a huge... It's a piece of shit journey. Yes, it is. But, I don't know how many people are aware of .hack. Everyone seems to think, like, Sword Art Online is this great, unique thing, but... But .hack did the whole inside a video game thing way before, like, Sword Art was ever even a thing. Your question on whether it did it right or not is all up to your prerogative, but... My personal opinion, I think it neither did it properly or right, but oh my god, are the games fun! Oh, there's my water. I was about to say, what the hell did I do with that? Probably moved it out of the way so I could see the TV. For those who don't know the story of .hack Link, basically, time travel. Also, fan service. As this involves the main character Tokyo, who I play as, basically being forced to travel back in time to... Apparently... Shit, music. Yeah. I've never really understood the concept of why people would like Sword Art Online, but I don't judge them for it. Because I allow everyone to have, like, their own taste, but I personally not very fond of Sword Art Online because really it just has one guy who's like, I'm an elite hacker and able to do everything. And then I think by season two it somehow turned from an action game to a harem. Somehow. Yeah. I don't know. Right. Yeah, basically, plot of this game, being forced to... Literally, I am forced. A woman kicked me into the internet to travel through time to reawaken all of the previous dot hackers who are, like, famous. Basically, we're inside an MMO, and they defeated, like, some mysterious monster thing that was hiding inside of it that most players didn't know, but it was putting people in comas. And I have to rescue them because some evil organization is trying to kill them, or some bullshit like that. It's hard to tell. The translation is not 100% complete yet. Regrettably. 63% though. So basically it just has you teaming up with, like, characters from basically every series known to man of .hack. I would love to go forward. Thank you, game. Oh my god, yeah. It's like, everyone thinks he's such a badass, but it's like, really? What does he have outside of being a hacker? In the real life, he's total shit. God, I love you, Silver Knight. I love you so much. Yeah, it's like, I think a lot of people are just drawn to, like, the anime that they know nowadays for some reason and don't bother to, like, look up old ones. Because, like, everyone always draws pictures with, like, the normal anime. Naruto, Bleach, Dragon Ball Z, and then whatever else they're used to, like, seeing. And it's like, oh, you watch Sword Art Online? Kirito is probably there, even though he's complete shit compared to, like, anyone. What is the guy from Cowboy Bebop? Oh, what is his name? Oh, God. It's gonna haunt me now. What is his name? Spike, that's it. Could take the kid in, like, a matter of seconds. It's like, I guess he's good in-game, but outside of that, it's still... Yeah, like, Kirito is the... Who are you? And then, boom, Gil. Dude, watch over. Pretty much. It's just like, Gate of Babylon. Boom. Dead. And I don't think Sword Art has ever had a moment where it's like, you're like Neo and have powers outside of the game. Oh my god, yes, I love this song. Reminds me, I need to re-download this game when I get, or re-download this song when I get done here. Whoop, got fucked up. Oh, shit. Fuck. That was the wrong button. This is what happens when you play too many games. You keep trying to use the controls for a different game on the game you're playing currently, and it doesn't work out too well. Yeah, pretty much. Hell, I think, what was it, Watch Dogs had a better understanding of hacking than, Sword Art Online did. And that was just a man swiping on his phone. Oh shit. Context, it seems like he's screaming for Subaru to give him a new vehicle. Or he's like cursing them for having shitty cars. Out of context of knowing that Subaru is a character in the series. Weapons fell. Yep, Sword Sandro wants the Harakiri. Oh! Harakiri sword. Oh, good! I think I still need G cores to level up.
Oh, Haraki.
Yes, here you go, Sanjuro. You're welcome. No idea what you're saying. Probably some life lessons about the way of a swordsman or something. Kill myself because you bastard. I get the feeling you might be holding a grudge. Course for 2020. God bless emulation and the throttle button. And now I get to awaken Sanjuro in now daytime. I have numerous bladed weapons that are not just katanas. I have spiked brass knuckles. God, I have replica swords. I have knives. I have barber knives. Oh, that's right. I also have a replica of... what the hell is it called? Rebellion, Dante's sword from Devil May Cry, that's hanging on my wall. That thing's just fucking heavy. I'll just fucking just lay it on top of you. Problem solved. Yay, I got Sanjuro. Can't fucking use. That kind of makes me sad. I'd have liked to have Sanjuro as a partner. I did, however, get a Chrono Chip. Alright. Well. This problem's solved. That's free point. That's dot hack, chip chop chase. Fuck was this? Another birth. What level did I need? 36. No, thank you. Could do this one. Fuck it, I'll go ahead and do this one from Dot Hack Zero. Dot Hack Zero, it's like Fate Zero. Not really. Tokyo ga kite and kite. I guess, depending on the size of the lance.
Tokyo.
Hello, Subaru. I don't know what you're saying to me, but you're saying my name a lot and asking me to do something, probably.
Carl and Alf. Ano futari o oboete imasu ka? Kanojo.
Nope, no idea. Watashi, kanojo tachi ga Tokyo. This has something to do with Sora, doesn't it, though?
Sore ja, Karumina.
Oh god, that girl again.
Oh god, a fangirl, please save me.
Ma, genki ni.
あのさ、ちょっと話が。え？あ、はい。マイペースな子だな。よし、カルミナが。
I guess, depending on how skilled the person is with a knife. Great, I'm limited to these characters. Fastball special. Oh, that's right, we're looking for Carl. I forgot about that. Carl's a girl? Hey, with these bitches and all fucking adventures and shit. Oh, right. I gotta change this back to Whirlwind. Okay. That is true. Yeah. Most anyone who, like, comes at you with, like, a knife or gun on the street probably don't know how to fucking defend themselves at all. And you can easily take them in, like, a heartbeat. Giant chicken egg thing, I wish to eat you. Possibly kill you. Nice. My dad tried to teach me how to use a sword, but I was also 6 and ADD like hell. Weird black teeth. Thank you, Mimiru. Challenge. Oh, come on. There we go. A fair point, I suppose. I don't know. I think it just kind of matters about the person. I don't know. Then again, I'm fat and lazy, so I don't know shit. Yeah, I know that feeling. I've actually blacked out beating a person. hate these flying sword types. They always dodge my first initial attacks. I don't feel anything. I become like emotionally and physically numb. I actually need a punching bag in my room because I keep going outside and just like punching the trees with my bare knuckles, which looks cool and seems to think I'm terrifying as shit from all the scars, but probably gonna fuck up my hands at some point. Oh, thank God I'm finally at the top. Of course I had to listen to Boring Carl's thing, god damn it. Ugh. Hate this song, I've heard it so many times and it's so slow. I didn't have to be. I was abused and molested by my father for 5 years. I just, as a natural rule, don't trust anyone. Because if my own family can screw me over, what's to say about the rest of the world? It got really dark. I didn't want it to get dark. Maybe I wouldn't have to heal you if you weren't standing in way of all of his fucking attacks. Learn how to move. Come on, bitch. That's what I got. Yeah, this got dark. New topic. See? You take a lot less damage when you're not fucking right under his stupid attack. Miracle of science. Yeah, I fucking know, right? It's amazing how stupid people can be. It's like, literally 2 seconds of maybe Googling something or even just reading something and you will have the answer you have. Like, is it really that hard of a concept to think of that? Apparently so.
Stop.
Trust me, I know about idiots. I do online videos. Is that supposed to be Carl or Carla? Whatever. Maybe read the like Cliff Notes wiki of this.
What game it is, and then after 2 seconds,
Yeah, I fucking hate that too. It's like, I try to explain to people about PSP games or PS2 games, like, oh, it looks bad. I don't want to play it. It's like you're judging it on the graphics, aren't you? It's like, well, I mean, it doesn't look that. It's a fucking PS2 and PSP. You goddamn fucking bastards. This is why I have like a small group of friends, like all of 8, 10 maybe? And I don't even talk to a lot of them as much as I'd like to, because they're all either like out of state or hell, some of them are out of country. Like my mod Fluffy that you've seen in here, he actually lives in England. Well, speak of the devil, and the devil will appear. I'm sure this would really be heartbreaking and touching and everything if I could understand what the hell was going on. They saw the number 2. I understood that. Yeah, shit didn't go the way I wanted to, Subaru. They're saying, look at my pantsu. Yes, I'm sure that's what they're saying. Trust me, I know what that's like. I live in the South, where hunting and football are king. Where literally, kids skip school to go hunting. Their parents are okay with this, and one of our principals tried to tell teachers to not count them absent. So fucking stupid. Oh, and let me tell you how fun it was listening when Obama was getting voted in for the first time. How many people were just angry for the sheer fact he's black. Oh.
Perhaps you and I are one and the same. I am thou, and thou art I. Thou hast established a bond. From now on, thou shalt gain experience when creating personas of the fucking...
I can't remember more of the sentence or any of the persona things off the top of my head. Rescue whatever knight I rescued. Oh, it's Alf. Okay. Send 5 ones out. Yeah, that'll be cool. I'll be sad. I probably won't have a a PlayStation 4 for when it comes out. Because I'm trying to avoid buying next gen for now. Mainly because they're expensive. Did someone honestly think you were a threat and so they froze you in stone? Wow. Yeah. Nothing else, I actually want to get a hold of a PS3 because, oh my god, all of the import games in Japan are still making games for the PS3. Like, the new Kamen Rider game is coming out for the PS3, and I'm like, oh my god, just take all of my pants, feelings, and money. I love you, Japan, giving me options so I don't have to fucking buy a PS3. Save now so I can switch over to the clean Japanese ISO so I can check my mail. Being so fucking annoying, I guess. Probably, yeah, the next story mission that Adelie wants me to do. Why are you not wearing clothes?
それどころじゃないわ。大変なことが分かったの。黄昏の旅団はもう少ししたら解散する。
Okay, sure, Takio, ignore this. Ignore the fact she's not wearing clothes. And she's just in a towel. Again. She does this a lot. Like, she tells me all the shit to do, then she goes off and takes showers and shit. I'm just like, you bitch! Why am I doing all your fucking work? I'm just gonna skip through this. There we go. I can't read it anyways. So the reason I have to hop from the translation to the Japanese version is because the translation has a bug in it that when you go to try and read email, it will actually freeze the game. So they say that they've translated the emails, but I couldn't fucking tell. Welcome every RPG ever. That is a pretty true fact. Okay, A card. I still can't do anything with that. Alright. Can I maybe put Alf in there? Maybe? Sorry, friends. Oh god, no, I can put fucking... Yeah, there you go. There you go, you can be alone and miserable. You know what? Yeah, Nuke. Fucking Rachel, have fun. Oh god. No. I like to keep my sanity after playing games. So, I don't do Dark Souls. I own like the first game, and that's only because my girlfriend bought it and didn't know what it was. And I saw her struggling through the tutorial, and then she was like, fuck it, and just gave it to me. I made it past that point, but I'm like, oh, this is that game. I think I will not play this for some time. I can make cheese now! Get good, you casual. Holy shit, when did you show back up? And of course you would show up for that comment. That didn't sound well. Alright, can we JKL? I don't even know what type of virus core that's. It's not M, because M is translated. Unless they didn't translate it in the store. 2002. Nice. I can't do it. I have like gaming ADD. I can't focus long enough to master a game like that. Alright. Yeah, I've actually, Char has actually been keeping me company, so I've actually been streaming for quite a bit. It just goes to show, good conversation can help me keep streaming.